Snowball. The number of microphones that I use, right? I mean, eventually I would like to be able to get the, you know, the 3DO, but a little expensive, so it might take a little bit of time. But I had the opportunity. I was not planning on this. My friend who, I don't know if he really does it anymore, but he used to do a lot of recording for like music and stuff. I think he would do, like singing, rapping, play guitar and stuff like that. And, so anyways, he would use, the Snowball to record, but, I guess he just doesn't want to record anymore. So I ended up getting a pretty good deal off of it. A little bit cheaper than if I had bought like a brand new one. So I decided I would give it a try. I actually, I tried using it yesterday. I was going to make another video. But when I plugged it up and everything, because I hadn't done any sort of testing on it, like to see how it works, like, you know, nothing. So I had it all set up, and then I was like, wait a second, there's no place to plug in my earbuds. I was like, okay, well, maybe it just doesn't have a port, so, I'll just have to hook it up onto my laptop. And so I tried, plugging my earbuds into my laptop to see if I could actually listen while I record, and it wasn't working. I was like, what's going on? And, I tried playing around with different settings and, different, input and output, audio settings, and, nothing would work. So, from what I understood after, scouring, across the web for a little bit, I guess you just kind of have to not, you just can't listen as you record. So, hopefully this goes pretty okay. I know I've been doing ASMR for, I think, about like a month and a half. So I think, I have a kind of warm and fuzzy about, how loud I should be and stuff. So, hopefully this works well, right? Hopefully I don't need those earbuds for recording. I know it definitely helps a lot, but we'll try it out. I don't know exactly how much I'm gonna use the Snowball. Probably not that much. Just cause it doesn't have that, stereo aspect to it. So, I'll try speaking over here, and I'll try speaking over here, and it's the same. So, I figured it was just a nice change in scenery, I suppose, right? Different kind of quality. Maybe some of you really enjoy the Snowball, so if you do, right, let me know. So, what I was planning on doing for this video was to pretty much just make it like a mic test, right? So, I'll just be doing some pretty basic stuff. Right now, just, talking, doing a lot of whispering. I'll probably do some, finger fluttering, tapping, scratching, just an assortment of different things. Just so I can, when I'm done, I can go back and see if it sounds okay. I feel like I'm just shooting from the hip, but hopefully you guys like it. So, feel free to sit back and relax and enjoy my microphone test. Again, won't be anything like too special, but I'll do my best to give you some tingles. Okay, so we'll just do some skin sounds to start off. more so up front here, it actually has that, like, you know, what you actually think of for a microphone, that kind of, like, metal wiring. So, let's see. We'll just do some tapping. We'll try and vary it in, I guess, intensity, right? We'll do some soft taps. Soft taps. And we'll do some really, really loud taps. Says blue microphones. was just like one directional, maybe. So, you know, only right, only facing like towards me. And then the other two was some sort of mixture of like either like just focusing on like two ends, and the, like the third was like everywhere or something like that. So I'm using the setting one right now. One thing that I actually do not really like about the snowball is you can see it reflecting on my face, right? This little red light. Maybe in the future I'll put some like tape over it or something, just so it doesn't shine my face, right? Give me like a Rudolph, right? A Rudolph nose, red nose. So, I mean, we can try some mouth popping, right? I think I've done that before in a past video, right? See if I can demonstrate. All right, let's see. Yep. I'm honestly, I think that's even worse than what I remembered that I was able to do. So, yeah, sorry about that. I don't think I'll be able to do any sort of whistle ASMR, but, I don't know, maybe I can, find a coach. I'm sure there's, like, whistling coaches out there. Maybe I can solve my lifelong problem of not being able to whistle. This is the end of our blue snowball test. So we did, what did we do? We did some whispering, we did some skin sounds, some finger fluttering, did some tappies, some scratchies, mouth popping, some attempted whistling. See how well it recorded. Hopefully you guys got some good tingles from it. You know, that's what this is all about. But yeah, so let me know if you guys enjoyed the snowball, because I think, right, personally I probably prefer the blue Yeti. It's just a lot more, I guess, user friendly. Listen to myself record, which is very helpful. You know, I can adjust the gain, the volume. I think there is maybe one or two more like audio settings on there. Granted, I only keep it at the one, but yeah, so I think I enjoy the Blue Yeti a little bit more. So if you guys want to see the snowball